Hey guys, so today I'm going to be playing Minecraft. Yeah, guys. So there's been a cats, whichever ones are better, and I'm on the dog side. So what we need to do, this is SMP. Hello. All we need to do is destroy it. Need to destroy them. This is an old base. I an operator in this game. And this one. Because when there's only one person on the server at a time, this is in England only. Because it's 5 in the morning, I have access to creative. So this has got me. This is going to give me a big boost. This is just going to be like a dog hotel because it's just a dog wall. Dog versus cat wall. Trying to get up. And I need to make this my secret base because are they ever going to check the deep dark? Probably not, because there's a warden trying to kill my dog, trying to kill dogs. Yes, by the way, someone killed me and stole all my loot. And then I had to go all back because I was the last player on the server, so I had to create a do. Anything I wanted to. This old operation must have been sick before it got scrapped. Because there was a time where the server had to be reset and some of the saves were corrupted. Because someone had a TNT dupe glitch, but then they turned off TNT. Otherwise, it'll be bad. We don't like TNT in the server. Just a rule. People break rules all the time on normal. Like, literally. I'm not gonna fill that in because I'm probably gonna put quartz and look down for. I'm putting this in so I don't have to watch and for my dogs to sell. I would to. Now what? This looks better. Okay, let's grab some quartz. Look at quartz. Okay, now the first step we need to do to make this look nicer, because one of my old friends, got kicked because he was doing the TNT dupe. Literally, do you know what? They was the one that started this operation. They said for me to finish it. It was at the dog versus cat war. This has been going on for about a year now. I don't mind if you like cats, because cats are quite nice, honestly. It's just like my mum doesn't like cats, so I can't have any cats. Well, I can in Minecraft, but you know what I mean. Like in real life. Well, this is going to look nice. Yeah, I have to use night vision potions because, do you know when you get angry? Do you know when, because like you can't actually, you can barely see them when that runs out. we're gonna start in the courts. They just might, no, dogs deserve a lot. Might have to skip an hour ahead because, you know, I need to grab my dog and it's about 1,000 blocks away. Because literally, you know how far, but because they've been mining out most of the deep darks because they don't want people doing anything. Because they want, like, wardens. They like wardens. I find it the warden would be a little bit scary because noises when he walks, it gives me creeps sometimes. I know why, don't judge me, it's just like it happens. And some things just you don't like, some things you do. Oh. I just remember my head. And then it speaks. I used to have 1,000 of these bones. Hopefully no one joins. Or I can put back in the grave. Up survival. Well, only, well, 10 people. Actually, no. I keep forgetting because there's loads of servers I've made and they are very different. Well, that can get cursed, though, right? Guys, did you know those spawn eggs, they can run out. Do you know the spawn eggs you get in creative? They can run out because what they are is just dogs that are spawning in the world and then they actually teleport to you. That's what they actually are. Yeah. I only know this because Mojang. Well, not Chive. I don't know. It's something. Mojang or Notch. I learned it from. Literally, in 5 minutes, I got full netherite armor. Like, I'm a literal speedrunner, man. That is actually quite good for a kid. Do my technique. Oh my god, why? It's looking nice already. Like, 3 months ago, this used to be a whole ancient city. The outside does not look great. Like, it's not in shape. We got 5 buildings outside because someone must probably griefed it in grave. Thanks.
I'll probably just do it.
Hold on. Guys, soon as I'm gonna go, if I go in creative, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go in creative, because this is the only time you're allowed to do that, is when you're actually by yourself. So I may as well. You know how annoying this is. I need the best for my dogs. I might have a few cats. Naughty. Naughty. Alright, let's see how dark it is. Yeah, we definitely got a lot of vision. Hold up. Lanterns. Grab a lantern. Actually, I might want to grab some torches. Because me, actually, these day nuts, day nuts. They're not on the side. It starts out with deep dark, so and no one expected anyone to go at D when it's born. Honestly, I haven't even been at spawn in years, man. I only go there when I actually need it. There's no one ever goes in. Because the only reason you ever go there is to get the starter loot from other people. Which is a diamond sword. Which is definitely worth it to take. Literally. Really worth it. But I'm actually the richest on the server. Because some people leave. Because they don't like the server. Scale, I'm gonna pause this and I'm done. Okay, guys, yeah. I had to skip some bits. Right, it's been about 5 minutes. Yeah. And she's just saying some of that, like, processes like that's what I'm done. And just like, not at all. Because my friend Mason, no, actually, no, it wasn't, someone else, he, was the one that actually built this, and then, like, it only took him, like, 1 month, well, for one, like, 5 days. And some of them take, like, months and months and months. And their 5 days is still long, but, like, he has wrecked. Yeah, I had to train my mentor because someone was PvPing me. And I killed him so much, he left. Yeah. Yeah, rage quit. It's because he's a rage quitter, so I had to finish the job off. Because otherwise, I wouldn't have any career. And I had another sword. He had a stone sword. Because he lost. Yeah. I don't know. Don't ask questions how he lost his sword. Just don't ask questions. Don't ask questions. So I have no idea how. Like that YouTuber, it's like, oh, I'll tell you everything. It's not me, because I can't really tell you everything. Not everyone, so I can ever be sorry. This is actually like dog heaven. So we've done a pretty good fraction of the roof. I'm gonna skip until we finished it. You know, this video probably would have been about 50 minutes long if it weren't for me just cutting things out. I have to do that spam thing, so otherwise my hand will probably be broken. Because, you know, you understand, because I don't want to keep like tapping it. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna skip until when I have the thing. Okay guys, so I've got my half. I was brooding more. And guys, just to make this even more like heaven, I'm gonna bring every dog to me. Yeah. This just tames it to me. I own these dogs, even though someone else used to. If you didn't know, it's really hard to understand. I understand if you don't, believe me. Why are you so tricky to breed, man? Man, Good boy. Good. And also, guys, I'm going to beat the Ender Dragon. The other creative. Excuse me, please. I only kill my dog just because, and they misbehave. All the dogs misbehave. So. No. What the hell? What do we? I'm gonna get an enchantment and stuff because I'm not going in just alone. I'm gonna get the big boy though. You better not complain you have bookshelves in your home because I have created your home. I worked hard to make it. I'm actually gonna do this in survival. Well, not survival, because it breaks. Hello, and I see you been drinking beer. We've been drinking beer, haven't we? Yeah. I'm gonna get a bow and arrow. Brr, brr, pa-pow. Right. Whoa. At least I'll be the only one that I will ever. Like, I can have so many obsidian if I mine all every tile. What the hell? Dragon very weak. I've got to turn my fat aircon. Okay. Right, it's so hot in this morning. It's so hot. If he was there for like 5 more seconds, he'd probably be dead. I was stacked, man. Stop with it, clap with it. All my ladies will stop with it, clap with it. All my ladies go and clap with it, clap with it. All my ladies go and stop with it, clap with it. All my ladies go and stop with it, clap with it. All my ladies go and stop with it, clap with it. All my ladies go and stop with it, clap with it. All my ladies go and stop with it, clap with it. All my ladies go and clap with it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna put my legs in the crew because they are nice. Because I've got an aircon on. Just make this a little nicer. It is. The server needs to be better. Actually is the best one. And honestly guys, I do not want to show the link to get on here. Because if you do, you'll probably get killed in the first 5 seconds. Because everyone, what they do is aim for the new players. Once they've killed them, they take all your starter loot. Bam. That's all gone. Once that's gone, they can just kill you in 5 seconds. Literally. By the way, I need to go to AFK. Bye bye. Nice. Hey guys, so, yeah, I just went to the toilet. Okay, guys. Bruh, who's this? Oh, this guy's never been on this one. What the hell? No. Yeah, he must be friendly. Must be friendly, man. Maybe he must be one of my friends. I don't know what's going on. Hey, do you want some free loot? How come you can hear me? You're stalking me, I'll make you a leader, because I can't. I am actually one of the operators, or one of the members, the actual lead. He is great as well. Oh my god, he's got some nice loot on him. Diamond one. He must be doing something. I don't know, some weird stuff for him. Always getting the armor trims. You never know. He must be doing something. Hold on, let's make this even more nicer, because we need to. Imagine if he just used a flip tip. This would be good. I wonder what he's actually doing. Yeah, I need to go at least to the door. Okay, guys. Let's pause the video. Alright, guys. So, I'm back. Okay, I want to know what his armor is. Whoa!
Why did you put it back in the survival room? Yo, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Nah, that's, they're my dogs, man, and my friend's dogs. Nah, he can't be doing that on the server, man. They're dogs. He must be part of this war, man. Maybe a cat farm. Right, hold on, let's go and voice chat with him. Okay. Hello? What are you doing?
Put
my
time off now.
Okay, God. Okay. Why have you got a weird voice, man? You got a weird voice.
Now put that on the armor stand.
Okay.
Now, please.
Why are you so funky voice?
Oh no, it's my mic, so I've got a voice changer, you idiot. What else do you think?
Okay, just so I know this is safe, can you put your armor on?
What do you think?
No.
I'm not putting my armor down, so I don't care about you. You're an annoying little rascal. I only wanted to come on the server because I wanted to meet you.
I'm in the middle of a video, man. I'm in the middle of a video. Okay, fine, there you go. I'm gonna put my spare loot in my ender chest.
Okay, go.
Now die! Let's get this in.
Put it in, Mom. Okay. Please drop all your loot.
What? No, this is not fair. Put your smithing table down. I know what you're doing because I'm watching you. Well, in real life, drink everything, eat everything. Now. Track all your loot. Okay. Okay, honestly, you deserve that, but like, just why are you doing all this, Mom? Because I don't care about you, and you're an ugly, filthy animal. Okay, I'm gonna just say something. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna stand up to my dogs. My armor. I'm gonna grab my armor. Put it on. But I put it on my tip. But put it on my tip. Give me your loot now.
Okay, fine.
Because you just disgust me. And I should I ban you from the server or not?
Oh no, whatever you want though.
Okay, you have horrible singing voice, but shush.
Okay, I'm putting all my items down. Okay, I'm gonna take my armor off.
You think I'm actually gonna take my armor off now? You think I'm actually gonna take my armor off, man? But you should, man. But this video is just crazy, man. This kid is just running to me, man. Now he's just trying to be rude to me. I don't even know. Like, be nice if you want to eat, man. Be nice.
I think I might have to kick you.
What? Why are you both?
Let's go in this world. Guys, shouldn't send this video. I want this video to be one of my longest
videos. Yet.
Okay, at least somehow this guy is Discord type thing.
Oh, not this dumb kid again! Man, bro, can you stop being in my world, man? Like, me up. Bro, you're ruining my server, man. You're ruining my game.
I'm gonna mine out this rock anyway. So nothing you can do about it. By the way, guys, that was just me acting.
I'm not an issue. I love you. You're my friend because you are the same people. I'm gonna turn off my tablet now. Y'all. Guys, if you don't believe that was me,
Okay, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the count then. Okay, if you don't believe it was me, and his proof. That's me right there. That is me. Alright, guys. Bye.